batteries and channels. So friends, today I will talk about Invin E-series chassis. So friends, Invin has announced the start of sales of their new E3 wide and E5 wide models in the retail market, and the model will be available for purchase starting 3rd February. And friend, E3 wide is a mini tower case that is compatible with MicroATX motherboard and offers support for graphics card up to 340mm in length, CPU coolers up to 162mm in height, and power supply units up to 200mm in depth. And it also features a 240mm radiator mount on the top, has external dimensions of 215mm in width, 401mm in depth, and 347mm in height, and weighing in just at 5.24 kg. And friend, the E5 wide is a middle tower case that supports E-ATX motherboards with a width limit of 272mm, and it has more expansion slots and 2.5-inch shadow base than the E3 model, and other features are similar. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.